much to ask of Judy Martin. Whip into the ropes, comes off, misses with a high badge, and all of a sudden, Bella McIntyre turns the tables. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Bobby Heenan, don't you run away from me. Bobby Heenan, these ladies' tag teams look very, very impressive. I've got to believe you'd love to manage one of these teams.
What are you talking about? You think I got other things? You think that's all I got to do is manage a couple of women, three, four women, make sure they get to the building, make sure their hair's curled, make sure their makeup's put on, make sure they got their plane reservations. You know what it is. You can't even get one to go on a date, let alone get them to the arena.
I'm glad I asked the question. And you're looking very dapper this week.
You concern yourself with managing a woman wrestler. I've seen you, I don't want to go into that right now.
Get out of here.
I think you've ruffled his feathers a little bit there, Gene.
I don't need any insults from Heenan. If I want that, I can stay at home.
Some really nice moves there, Bob.